Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. This is Imam Omar from the Mithaba Foundation. Alhamdulillah, we have the privilege of sitting here by the cave of Hira. Alhamdulillah, we're seeing the place where it all began. This is the very place where the first revelation came down. Alhamdulillah, we have the opportunity to see it firsthand and have this experience motivate us, inshallah, to change our lives and inshallah follow the footsteps of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in every sense, literally, practically, and spiritually. So, inshallah, until next time, assalamu alaikum.